Central City families who don't have water because of frozen or broken water lines now have a place to shower. The Central City High School is offering locker room facilities to community members twice a day. Folks can shower from 7:30 to 8:30 in the morning or 6:30 to 8:30 at night. School officials say they will offer the service until city water lines are thawed and repaired.